And he pulled a string and got him to swing and miss.
Yeah, 96 to 90.
Yeah.
That's where he dropped down to. That was great. Good start for Mike, who you might notice is a little trimmer than he was last year, too.